na kwa kubu nsam ene eye ousubempa esan de ese ani na nsem ye ni interview kra ene ono so ye video ato abonten wo so ye wie no ousubempa ne nkofo so omonte ase omudi natem kwa kubu nsam asa so camera bi na we de watena kunyam ene wotutuni na yi ne batakari na ni brabre no am se asempani
kwa kubu nsam the great authentic man we nyina wo so e beka be nano ana mye video bi concerning me ofo usubempa me ye video da pe na posture se se bi ye ka obi pa aga na ha se bi se bi previous a ota ndc amanyoko na chi a wonka ho bi efi se video ame me no man di obi atam se bi kwase ana aboa na sofo usubempa nya ma ofa na nkola no me ma myinu amudi tigo number ba ba ko Dewi o mesie di matem mani ma hyehye kwase atise me honya nyan mitisei makaka nema bebre se miame ofo usubempa ne mpa boato ishu e tse no to ene tise me kwa kukunsa manim na me pese me ka kire sa mema mie no baba akono mje fo ma di matem bebre ni se me kwa kukunsa me nyakwala me timi ni di osofo usubempa atem da me ofa no no me respect no 100% because e panyi chem bebre nyam yonko no no ana se bebra wa bo no me so me mo okota sei abo bra na for due to respect sa mo amudi matema ni ma hyehye so so wusu bempa empa bo atete se manimu no yankopon fa mu nyina bo ne nchem makoma obesman kman woni wose maame ade na ho etuntum na ye de ho efita no wose mooba mo mooba mo mese mo sa nipa na oba ba ko emema mienu no abudi matem no mini hwi meka na me de masem amasase yamponyina moa our ancestors of the land se mini di sofo usubempa atem asem okan no ana meka se wa nye ni ye enro ene utwa mani na tem se kwase ana abona mu de mutimi ka se ne mpa bo atu se mi kwa gumu se mani ma hihi a mete dia mo mo so meka chem se unyini ya nsira kwatia na wono a wudi na chikura no wono kura na ene nyankopon bible kura wo yusu kura no bible na aka che se utwa ntro nyem na meka yo kwesofu na jagezi last year was say abano NDC has won the election one bedu kobi so wonya jegezi ba bia obi amechia onyankopon ka ho this is the time you say sa shofu na jegezi edu bedu kobi wo mo ya shofu a gana ha we need to see to them say they are true man of God me da bia me ka so ye papa me ka ye boni a me ka ti opri fa because sofu na jegezi etri dina simpie so na banu manje ding no non kwasi God has told me that NDC has win but these people will take any political satellios say they win the election eti se sa that time no enye se abani ne wosho ene ye se ye tunu e ya yudu yame se ka NDC win ni abano 2020 election kwa mwri ni eti accreditation bi ho a me sida bi abeka wo sofo wo subempa de wonka ho ne nka ho kyna me ka ti opri enu na service ya kwasi ara service ya sase nyankopɔ be ka kire me se ana so na ho ahon ya na mu fa nyankopɔ di twantro ofa wo ni nyame di twantro too much wonku wo ni ntia na ah wo ni nyame di twantro dodo wo ya wo se se mahama e banti no ene mi kwa gumu za me dai me so de na me mahanam na me na for the same plane ene na me se mahama me na for the same plane eti se me so de se me no obi nama that is the person good mindset ne woni tim no it will come true neither you like it or not o pa ko shipo I don't care didi matem na no me ka se didi matem ti mo fo mo didi matem na mo amu didi matem me de me ni hwio me se obesman kama no oni wosima me de na ho etum ne ho efufu so wo ba o oba no wo oba na odi wanu di mi ko muzima tem no muni sa me ma mi nu no mu wo sofo osu be part asori dem ho na ewo bi e besi ho no me se oda mo pa make mo hu se he se wo ma me ne be start ne so hu so bi e firi ne nkosi na da dua na me ensa from now to January mo se asod mani bi wu a na me wo mo didi matem wo busu afu de wu ho hu se abenti bi so wu a e me ko akubu nsa mo didi matem no wo mo ne wu osofo osu be mpa asod ho na e beba life and kale wo bi wu asod mo mo timi gase obi wu timu nka mo reka mo yi se mo anye tuntum meba life abeka ho asem ene owu amka mo ntum na funu mo fa nkwese ifichiri ba bi sem wo di matema menka ho sem wo fa epa bo ato ezem bo ku mse manim ashishi me de manim de ashishi obi anime ni eni ekurokura kakra san wo ha enu menye sika nkoye sejiri nyame tumi nsema menye sika akoye sejiri nyame nchira de moni pa yodi fo twa mi do nyame se Enna service na moye ekwesi ada se Yankopon na oseso na Abraham na hwan hwan ni di titikita na hwan hwan na ye mesere. Onyankopon bi aka san chiru. Mesi Yankopon bi aka san chiru. Wo Yankopon he Jeremiah wo kinka vitme yikutishi be 1000. Wo nyame bi aka san chiru. Wo fu ana wode nam. Wo fu unim se amen ha beben. Na me Mahama na we very intelligent man. Na kemi kwa kubu nsaka no seka no kame kawo sana de to mono me kame yo me meye me kawo te se o man pipi fo nyina hu se wo fu na de nam wo man pipi fo nyina hu se wo ye trofo wo ka se e prediction wo ye nyina ye tro fake ah no bi ko se anwa gu na dan so as we see that na anwa e di gu dan so a ye di ye we wo hu se ye se 24 hour economy na papa ne de ba no e so wani afi na ye campaign agency ayi baomia omba omde every for one bodua se baomia fa o bible sue se baomia ba wa soro won sanity sika omde ama nyina fa komom me se se otimi apologize on the national camera say apologize to John Dramani Mahama se nsema me kafa no nyina no na entro ebusi me kan yakopo bia so ba bia we accept you otherwise se won kwala ndi matem tu mi do nyame me sume ba so tre na we are making this signal am this ema wofa wofa sikoku munsam due to respect mu mu ase amasofo usubempa se wan kasa anche wasore ma no me enteskoko manum ba meja tufufu se wom sa famfu su didi matem bi ma me ba me so anhwe ya na ma no akopa atia wo se do ma no akopa atia wo kama se manim ahyehye no opa di matem bi anyame ya accident in 1986 eye patru ene shishim na papa ya Greek panyi wa to dize e de si bath ayi store room eti saturday 86 ne di dize ene soja wa akoma da franchise ya make safety wo mu ye na namde kanya ya den ekọ honum ene ji gum ene ja ne so maternam second train ene shi free me sure say e ba metri nyina me shishi me da hospital 2 years 8 months ene nyankopon da urum ka me wu what ya se me she hospital me she me da hospital 2 years 8 months e se yankopon fa dum bi sene sene me ne na ko ku munsam mo de di mu afisa ne na katri ma da bojima na me kasa na semba me ko kana ka chem se o me me wo fa o su be mpampa bo ato ene ti se manim ahyehye a na o didi matem be ma kwase mpa nyini mienu o ba bi a o se be se be se be predia se be se be o ye me maame maame mi ti bi kasa ntia nemum me dia me se yankopon se any the ancestors of the land se sanko fu wi omabushiam any wo mo no ewuo enkoto ewuo e firi no wuo nipa me yensa wi emema mienu ba ba ko ewuo nto etimu ti se firi ne nkosi general osofu osu be pa asori ne nipa bi ewu ba ko wu ba ko wu ana ba kukura wu na nsian ya me mpa bo amabo no anadwu wi na me dia gina ha no ene ye ye adwuma minka obi me wo fana mini nya okutwa ntro se Mahama asufu ndaka emojo otimi nya president biem na wa wasaba se yankopon se kwa ye de de wada na wano mpp for disappointed wo tama ye chi wo dampale be chi wo na ayi don ayi me am papa nana dan kwa kufu ado anka sisi ti onyi dampale di nti na ye oya ofa me se wo se wo ba abiye ye you have to apologize. You have to apologize. Say, I'm a kafa. Mahama hunyane nyenukure. Come out to apologize. And this is how I'm going to say, if they come out again, they call me again to insult me, I will come alive again. I won't come like a sheep. I will come like a goat. Of course, we are myself. And no, I saw for mano and kasa. You to know, our master tell me to do my term. And no man kasa. One woman kasa pa. Messima nui. And the woman. A woman. Make ya to koko. A woman. Na I'm here ya, mem sero. Me de yanko po ni our summon in this sero. Kasa cho you to know. One kasa cho you to na. Me bab on TV, my better trainer, my first video, second video, third video, you know. Me break. Me kamasem jen me so me pede sa. Me bu. Nemo won se me fru anumba ni enya kwalet mi mu. Chere se ye tro na ucha. Tro, wo tro na ucha. Se ma hama moja wane nsa. Se si diye osi bo umia, enye ni. Ah, na wo ukule anyami be na osomono. Eh, tro fo nyami na se se ni kwa me junu wa menti ase. Nyami ba kuti ma different answer. Me junu wa menti ase. Na wa soro fo me yidi matem kache se me ni ma shishi mi ko kubun sa me ma shishi o me shishi mi do nyame mi tima wuro me ho amu hun se mi shishi firi sei o ga sei mi da jim ma da jim sa ja fire bending what I say mi da jim 2 hours 30 minutes or 45 minutes or 30 minutes 45 minutes 2 good hours nyame adom anam da so ti ase I respect God. In the wo, meaning seven fan and I'm sure no meko nyanko bonche. Wo soon himself for Yesu, na Yesu by Yesu and Gase Banch and Wasanko Cabo de. No chan trony kwaka, no asa for Maya, no banqua banqua, no moody matem, menko bia, me see offer, me pacho, kasachom. Na nyese sebi aso for kuku dame fo, ebi na freme. Che, nano debia meka, meso sofu neja gezi. Sofu neja gezi. Bieti ya mede ni di ebe she tuono. O bebe ya wenti ya miye. Yebe tuwa during election time. She was declared the winner for NDC. Say NDC Arena Abano. Me sa tena mi MPP ni u. Wasi NDC Arena Abano. He see, he saw. Na se ya nye ya ombe je abano befa kutupa sefa nisemu. Eti, wasa kani kasem emlebi se. Asofu mlebi, wopiti, wase asofu wa, omu didi MPP atem, NDC atem, nyebeto mlebi no. Omu nina abe se janaba NDC, se NDC is a hero party, enene abamu no. Sofu na gegezi, babia ubiya, neka mipi kukuma abuwa pe, tisi edi abreo. Nyanku po nshirao, ewa nkwon sha, wo sheye, your good prophecy. Medebi ya meka, mesi uye papa meka. Uye bwana, nejegezi ni misuru no, wan, ni misuru ni china. But we are no current to make said the prophecy I was sharing will be a sofo ebi ya omudi di Mahama temini na they will come the foot of Mahama and any omi na naba bibiri naba Mahama ya nimuno so I saw them bambu shi a sofo kukuda mifo obi ya nyenye mu unkwa na yenye mu kwa jay mile say ya bambu nyango panchi udiye bengi so wuna jagezi babi ya ubi ya mechia wate nyango ponka hon adumuno wafo binka hon na sebi sebi predu ya sa meaning me say what for year for the past 8 years only of a badukobi. Then so no, the nyako pompe and all ye. And I'm say this year election is the election that the Ghana flag will raise up. Is the election I want cast so flagging say every day you have done what I want. You hold the flag of Ghana in your church to say God, thank you for receiving my prayer. That is why Naija Gezi is going to do in his church that God has received his prayer. Because this year election, Mahama is going to win the election and read this election. Neither MPP will like it or not. Neither they will steal or they will stool or they will thieve or they will do anything that they were supposed to do. It won't come true. In the name of our Father, and the ancestors of the land, the God of the land, and Yamujiha Kariya Kutunzi Walama Mita Walakina Orama, everything is going to be successful for NDC. John Dramani Mahama, with a good heart, with 24-hour economy that is bringing to our nation. He is the man with the Solomon Trophy. He is the man who is not thief. He is the man who doesn't steal. People are doing fake news. Mahama have houses in Dubai. We all went to Dubai. We didn't see nothing. I saw Setawali was laid down begging Mahama. Yes, Ghana people should go and lay down begging Mahama. It's a good thing, the good heart that he have. He is a Christian. A Christian doesn't mean a pastor who is doing, he is sitting in the church, say fake prophecy like Sofo Usubempa, my uncle. He's a fake prophecy. He's a fake prophet. Because if you read the book of Jeremiah chapter 23 verse 23, Jeremiah chapter 23 verse 16, Jeremiah chapter 14 verse 14, read there and put your comment on it. May the Almighty God bless you for comment, typing Amy, for your financial breakthrough must come true. My number is 0540 plus 2. My number is plus 233-540-73-73-73 plus 233-540-73-73-73. May the Almighty God bless you wherever you are. For the truth, any pastor who follow the truth, let the truth shall follow that pastor. Those pastors who are saying the lies, God should change their mind. My uncle Usubempa needs spiritual bathing. He needs spiritual bathing because he lied too much. And some of your church members have insulted me. Uncle, I beg you, in the name of God, talk to them. Me, talk to them. Naja Gates, God bless you. Opambo Ebenezer, prophet one. May the God bless you. And the, all the pastors that they pray for peace in Ghana here, Obofor, and other, and Adum Chidi and the rest, God bless you all. We need peace in this country. You don't need any harm in this country. God bless you all for listening to Aina Nakokumu.